Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Kill yourself.
The fuck.
Please, please kill yourself.
The fuck.
You should really kill yourself.
The fuck.
Please, please kill yourself.
And vagina, women with dicks and weak men with vaginas, so fucking delicate like mommy's fine china. If you have complaints, please wait your turn and line up. I got a message for these little fags trying to be a mama's boy and a teacher's pet, pimple face ass wipe looking like they just had a gyna, collegistic, five fingers in your ass, no lube. So what you gonna do if you're number one, shove it up your ass and make it number two?
Oh,
ladies getting mad in the comments and I'm hearing it, you think it was a typo with these red lines and periods. No comma. Bitches with their self-esteem, get out of the sauna. My shit lies in the sewers, closing the hatch. I only joke about diseases, a reference that only you can catch.
Oh my god.
And if you think you're fucking grown up, keep breathing heavy with your keyboard and fedora. Hands around your dick with the kung fu grip, stroke it back and forth to My Little Pony clips, bitch. Go outside and ride a bike or something, and get laughed at by kids to remind you that you are nothing, and then get hit by every car or truck that ever passes.
Your life flashes before your eyes.
Oh wait, it's your Google Glasses. Never mind, faggot. Just pick your ass up and take you to the closest sign, faggot. I'm not done yet, you get up and you go home. Sit at your computer and open up Google Chrome, and then look at tutorials on how to hang yourself at home. And then you can hang yourself.
Is that the end of the story?
No, son.
Kill yourself.
The fuck.
Please, please kill yourself.
The fuck.
You should really kill yourself.
The fuck.
Please, please kill yourself.
The fuck.
You should really kill yourself.
I got a little bit of that anal cream for your asshole.
What's for breakfast, Dad? Dad, what?